Anna, I love you. You're a perfect match for my ideal type. Can we go out?
Harley, did you look at your face? You look poor and ugly. Do you think you deserve me?
Anna, love is from the heart. My body and my family background are secondary. I truly love you.
Go back in the mirror. Do you think I'll fall in love with someone like you? This Anna Kalamar is the daughter of a wealthy family. A lot of people care about me. How can I love you? Get away from me. Episode 1, The Daughter of a Wealthy Family.
Anna, I think you're overreacting. If you don't love him, can you kindly say no?
Why should I gently refuse? He confessed to me. If I don't like it, I'll be critical.
I have no idea how you and I can be close friends.
Natalie, you're not the same as everybody else. You're a good student, and you're clever.
But my family is less wealthy than your family.
What's the big deal? We are a pair of friends who matched from high school to university.
Anna, if you change your personality, you'll make many friends.
Come on, stop talking about it. I'll take you home. Dad, are you still awake?
Anna, are you back from the pub?
Yes, I am.
Anna, you've grown up. You were great back then. What made you such a person now?
I have nothing to say. I'm going to my room.
Wait, why do you behave like that?
Next month, Lily and I are getting married.
What? You'll marry Lily, won't you?
Yes, we've been together for a year. Lily is a good woman. She'll help me manage the house.
I object. I don't want you to marry Lily.
Why is that, Anna? Your mother passed away 10 years ago. I can marry somebody else.
I don't think Lily's nice. She wants your properties. Why don't you realize her intention?
I've been doing business for years. I know who is good and who is terrible. I don't need you to teach me.
If you're determined to marry Lily, I will sabotage it. Why did you slap me?
Anna, you are so uneducated. How come I got a daughter like you?
You slapped me because of Lily. I will never come to your wedding.
Mindy, go and see how Anna is. In this house, you're the one who's close to Anna.
I understand. Anna, can I go inside?
Mindy, I'm so sad. Why has my dad changed like this?
I looked at Lily. I don't think of her as bad person. Perhaps Lily's love for your dad is real love.
I don't believe it. My intuition always goes right.
Anna, you're too obstinate with your prejudices. If you can open your heart, you'll have a better world.
Mindy, do you want to comfort me or teach me? I don't want to hear any of that. Please go out.
Anna.
Lily, I think we need to postpone this wedding.
Why? I see things are going well.
Anna doesn't want us to have a wedding.
Daniel, you're too blessed for Anna. It's up to you, not her.
Lily, please, I want you to understand. I don't have anything but Anna.
Then what is your love for me? You don't love me, do you?
Lily, between you and Anna, I don't know who to choose from. On the one hand, a daughter. On the other, a lover.
I have to talk to Anna. I don't want everything to go as she wants.
Lily.
Do you have something to say?
Yes, I do.
Do you mean the wedding between you and my dad?
Yes, please don't object to a wedding.
I'm my dad's daughter. Why can't I argue with that?
You must be respectful of your father. This is his happiness. Why not allow your father to be happy?
Because I know what you plan to do. Don't try and take my dad's property. I do not allow it. You will not have even a coin.
Anna, is there some misunderstanding? Why do you always hate me?
Yes, I hate you. I know what you have in mind. You can cheat on my old man. You can't cheat on me, though.
You got me all wrong. I had no such intention.
If that's not the case, why marry, if you like my dad? You don't have to marry him.
Anna, your mother passed away a long time ago. He needs a new relationship. It would help if you didn't hold back. You dare slap my face?
I warn you, never talk about my mom. You're not allowed to.